This is nice, Jill.
Trees anyway. I point my finger. Okay.
I would say composition, big shapes, all those kind of good things that happen here. I would say, what's fighting you here? What's sort of hindering you from this? It's just not using enough.
No.
It's the opposition.
Okay. Everything's working. Shona, again, is a designer, so she really understands moving things around and placing things on the page.
So. I'd like to introduce you to Vanitu.
You pretty much know what I'm going to say. Yes?
Well, I'll just say I haven't finished.
I think we're just going to weld. I'd say anything, this is not a criticism, just a strength.
Yeah,
no fiddling allowed. Would we agree it's finished?
Yes, definitely.
So you know that Bill's on a roll these days. Yeah. I tell you, no stopping her now.
Yeah, yes.
Two today.
Wow.
Well, the other one was only 10 minutes.
The little one. The little one.
Oh, the difference between putting paint on paper between myself and yourself, and the way you build up. Build up, and I see the booth, one big layer of off. And I think the showdown is there and very simple. What's working for me here is the fact that there's light coming through. This has gotten a little heavy.
Are they both yours, Otto?
This has still got all the light and it's still alive. And you have this nice flat brush there with the colour on it, and just put it in there, and it just moved out, and it's a comp, and it all just started to glow under there.
Oh. I'll trade you mine for that one.
Yeah.
Same composition.
It is. Same to Timmy. It's gorgeous.
So,
just mirrors, or is it paintings as well?
Paintings.
It's all reflections.
And there's a bit.